clips, he says the reason why people don't believe this are wrong about it is because they don't believe and teach, they don't understand, he says, the truths of the Trinity. Now here's the thing, I don't reject either one of those teachings. I actually affirm both of those teachings. Pastor Anderson wants to act like he never...